Now she's awfully cute. And young. I can see why you would do anything to get her back.
Henry, Levi, go back inside.
Not so fast. These men are being arrested for unauthorized use of the vehicle.
That's ridiculous.
There's no Levi or Henry on the rental contract. Now, did you drive these men into New York City yesterday?
I didn't think so. Now, Mr. Landon, I advise you not to leave Palmyra. The sheriff, he'll be keeping an eye on you.
Persecution and harassment are nothing new to me.
Have a blessed day.
Palmyra's holding them until you charge them with intent to kidnap him.
The worst of it is, the more you invest in this kidnapping theory, the more you help Caleb's killer with his justification defense. You have to decide who you want more. Or another way to look at it, if Landon put this kidnapping scheme in motion, it's the reason Caleb was murdered. We could charge Landon with felony murder. Landon's fingerprints need to be all over this.
The police found a 60-minute phone call 2 days before the murder from the public phone at the RV park to the public phone 2 blocks from the lofts where Caleb was staying.
That's not enough. Landon has to be the mastermind. His followers don't even sneeze without his permission. That's not evidence. We have a kidnapping conspiracy. We need an overt act by Landon. Hell, I'd settle for a threat to his wife that he'd have her kidnapped.
That can't be. He thought you were in danger.